Hey, my legion, how y'all doing today? First of all, I was supposed to go to Pamini Brothers, and it was so busy we went to Fuddruckers, and the video is going to be coming up soon for today. I want to talk about what happened Friday. Friday was a huge day for me, and I was working night shift, six in the evening and six in the morning. Now they're changing my hours to 12 at night, no, to 12 noon till 8 at night. Monday through Thursday, and then maybe Friday too. I'll be working Friday, but I'm not exactly sure what my hours Friday will be. It might still be 12 to 8 on Friday, which would be very inconvenient for me. If they go, if I work 8 to 4 on Friday, it'd be a lot better, but oh well. But I got off work at 6 o'clock. I had to be home soon, quick, because they were planning on picking me up around 7:30. For the DAV, the DAV Disabled Veterans picked me up and takes me to the hospital. I had two appointments, nothing serious, one for blood pressure and then one for lab. The blood pressure was at 10:40, lab was at 11 o'clock. And I got, the guy ended up not picking me up till about 8:20, 20 minutes after 8. Went down there and, I got checked in right away. And while I was waiting for my first appointment at 10:40, I'd get there about 8:40, 8:45 at the VA. I asked the guy if I can go get my flu shot. I said, sure. He gave me a little form. I just put my name and my last four on it. And they had like six questions. I'd answer those. I went right to the lobby, had to wait 3 minutes, got my flu shot. Simple. And at 9:50, the doctor saw me, the nurse saw me take my blood pressure. I'm taking blood pressure medication, and it was like 122 over 66, which is perfect. And then from there, I went to get lab work done, and lab work was done. My lab appointment was done at supposed to be 11 o'clock. They were real busy, so it took a while. I had to wait a while. And they saw me around 10:40, 10:45, I think, and they took one vial of blood, and that was it. And I was done. And I was super tired because I was up since 5 the afternoon the previous day. I went to the Chow Hall, which is owned in the cafeteria, and they had a great special. I wanted to do a review, but you're not allowed to bring cameras and stuff there. They had Gyros there with, and it was a special with Gyros and a small medium drink for $4.39 or something like that. I ended up getting a large drink, so that was 20 cents extra. I got French fries, order fries with, and that was another $1.69. And boy, they do a good job. I just wanted to let them know. And she put it was fresh in the egg roll. She took the meat. I don't know if it's strips of lamb, and she fried it up on the skillet along with the pita bread. And she cut up the onions and lettuce and tomato, and she put like the cucumber sauce on it. And then she put the meat and stuff on it. It was fantastic. I give that like a 9 out of 10. And the French fries were fantastic. I give the French fries about a 9 out of 10. And I had a Diet Coke or Coke Zero with it, which is really good. And then from there, I went down. I was supposed to go to the main lobby and say, the DAV is supposed to take me back. And I might have sat down and waited for maybe 5, 10 minutes, and they took me back. So I had a very busy day, and I just wanted to say how great the gyros was and the French fries were at the Chow. They say cafeteria, but I say Chow, just like they say retail store, and I say PX because it's a VA hospital. So I had a really good lunch of the gyros and French fries and drink at the VA hospital. So I just thought I'd let you know about that. And they really do a good job there. I'm very impressed with what my VA is doing now. And then I saw they're doing more construction. That's supposed to be a surgical unit now. And they have valet parking now. They're doing all this expansion and all this wonderful stuff. So they're getting a lot better. And their chow hall is delicious. So until next time, bye, hey, please take care of my legion.